The expert once again shows exactly how it's done. And after a while, the amateurs strike lucky too. This appears to be completely new behavior and has only been recorded a few times.